Guys, Crafty again, bringing you another episode of Dark Souls, episode 21, I believe. We last left off, you can see my life bar is considerably higher now. It's, my vitality is now 40, attunement's 18, I don't know if I really changed up anything else, but, after I defeated Nito, I decided to stick around for quite a little bit. I actually accumulated about 400,000 souls, which I then promptly spent. And now, we have two more areas in the game pretty much to explore. We have the, Duke's Archives. We have the Duke's Archives, and we have, the Bed of Chaos area, which we're going to do the Duke's Archives first. Since, we're all very familiar with that, and I want to get it over with. Giant's Halberd, sweet. What about over here? Did I get these? I did not. Okay, well, let's get these then. We might as well eat up some time. I am sorry I have not posted many videos lately. I have been sick with the flu. It has been most disastrous, and I apologize for not getting videos up. But I have literally been bedridden for... 2 days, 2 or 3 days. It was pretty nasty. I ran out of videos that I had pre-recorded, and I apologize for that, but I literally could not record anything. Even now, I'm severely, severely dehydrated. I'm probably going to stumble over my words a lot, but I do think I can do this. I really got to get some videos out for you guys. I'm neglecting my own well-being in order to provide you guys with some quality videos. I don't even know if they're quality. I'm just, I can feel myself stumbling over my words a lot. But we are going to take on the Duke's Archives right now. Take a drink, Colin. Sorry about that. Oh, boy. And, we have to deal with these little, what are they, warhogs? Yeah, little warhogs. I have a feeling that these, sessions aren't going to be very good quality for me. Stab him in the butt! Damn it. You're like, ow, cock. How did he hit me? Alright, you're being a bitch. Go away. Let's light you up. There, that's what I got it for. These things are notoriously freaking hard. Hey, Fang Boar Helmet. Another helmet I'm not going to use. There's going to be another one up around this corner. You just want to be careful because the only real way to kill these things normally is by stabbing them in the ass. And that's kind of hard, as you saw. Nope. These things are heavily, heavily, heavily armored. Come on. I'm sorry, I'm concentrating very hard, because these things could ruin my day. There we go. Alright, we're good. Okay, so, back to original statements. We're back at the Duke's Archives. Have you seen my previous run before of this? This is not one of my favorite areas. There's a bonfire. Let's light the sucker. Get some flasks back. We're going to kindle it just because I can. I have a ton of humanity, which also was As you can see, I had 0 humanity before. I now am up to 26 actual humanity and 26 reserve humanity. So, yeah, as you can see, I did a lot of farming. But you kind of have to in some points. And this one was one of the best points to farm. Not only souls, but humanity. So, there you go. 400,000 souls and 26 spare humanity on top of the stuff I gained. So that's that. Oh shit, I forgot about these guys. I saw something up there that was a little, that made me a little curious. Ow. Getting my ass kicked. Something I've never really seen before. Interesting. There is now a, I don't know what that is. I really don't know what that is. Okay. Oh, these guys are gonna take a beating. I'm not looking forward to that. What are you? What the fuck are you? It's not even attacking me. Hello? Oh, it's hostile. Okay, you're hostile now. I apologize. This could end very badly for me. It looks to be a crystal golem of some sort. Can I backstab you? No. It's like any other crystal golem. Okay. Broken pendant. Broken pendant. Hold on, guys. Broken pendant. Broken pendant. Deeply enchanted. Half of a broken stone pendant vine appears to originate from Ula Seal. Did I just stumble across the DLC? Did I just hit the DLC? I have an idea, guys. Hold on. Let me deal with this asshole so he doesn't respawn next time. Ow! Ow. See ya. We're gonna make a quick detour. I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay, so we are back, and I decided to come all the way down here. Remember where I rescued Dusk of Ula Seal? I have an idea, and if this doesn't work, I'm just gonna delete this anyway. So, you know, no skin off my nuts. Dusk's sign apparently is not here anymore. That could be telling that something has changed. Okay. Yeah, I'll just delete this if nothing pans out, but I'm gonna check it out anyway. The pendant said something about belonging coming from Ula Seal, so I had an idea. So see if it works. That crystal golem was never there in any of my other playthroughs, so I'm guessing it has something to do with the DLC. I'll put a warning up on my channel on this video if that does pan out to be part of the DLC, so you guys don't get any spoilers. Okay, I think I just stumbled across the DLC, guys. I guess this is how you do the DLC. Alright, okay, I guess we're going into the DLC. Unless that's something completely new and different. Which it's gotta be the DLC. I'm a little worried. A little worried. A little concerned. I really don't know what's gonna happen. touching strange... Okay. Okay. And we're gone. Alright. Okay. Sanctuary Garden. Okay. I don't know what's going on, but alright. I have my 20 Estus flasks. Probably not from that, though, obviously. That looks like it's only 10. But okay. This is all new to me, so, yeah. Looks like we're gonna be doing this playthrough pretty blind here at this point. I put that on just in case. I don't know. Poise. You know what? I think poise would probably be best right now. I have no idea what's behind this wall. Could be just a... probably just another area. Or it could be a boss fight. Okay. Oh! Okay, boss fight. Sure. Okay. You're pretty scary. Oh, shit! Okay, you're gonna be pretty easy. Oh, that was pretty dick. Get a tail. Alright, let's figure you out. Alright, let's figure you out. I love this because I get to figure out new bosses. I bet I can cut your tail. I'm betting I can cut your tail. Ow. You don't hurt a lot. I'm okay with that. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Alright, let's figure you out, buddy. I want that tail. Ow. That really doesn't do anything to me. Okay. You missed. Oh, bullshit. Oh, you're a manticore. I got you. You got the properties of a manticore. Little Mr. Poison Tail. Shouldn't heal so close to you, but alright. Yes! Ha ha ha! Suck a dick! Now I can kill you. Okay, so apparently you can actually access this a lot earlier. Because I should not be destroying this guy like I am. Unless he's supposed to be easy. Gotcha. Alright. I got the tail out of it. Guardian Soul, Humanity, and a lot of souls. Yeah! Shit. Which way did it come out of? Shit. Here? I think. Did it come out of this? Oh, no, I didn't. Whee! Ulaseal Sanctuary. Oh, that guy pretty... I'm hurt. I'm hurt. Okay. I'm poisoned. Okay, I'm good. let's kindle this up a little bit. Because I have no freaking clue what's going to happen. Kindle... I got the humanity to spare. Okay, well, that was an interesting introduction to the new DLC. Oh, there's a little mushroom guy right there. Cool. What's up, buddy? What's up? It's you, cutie. Wait.
Well, look at this one.
Interesting.
From what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed.
Well, I am human at the moment.
Intolerable. Ah, Princess Dusk's savior.
Sweet.
Thine aura is precisely as she described. I thank thee deeply for rescuing her highness. But Princess Dusk is here no longer.
Mm.
Snatched away by that horrifying primeval human.
And a human?
I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior?
Absolutely.
Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian.
Elizabeth the Mushroom. Okay.
Something of a godmother to Princess Dusk. I will assist thee to my utmost. I am one with the sorcerers of Ouroseal.
Cool. Ooh. Okay. Looks like the stuff that Dusk had.
Thou shalt see further on. An abyss was begat of the ancient beast and threatens to swallow the whole of Ouroseal. Knight Artorias came to stop this. But such a hero has nary a murmur of dark. Without doubt he will be swallowed by the abyss, overcome by its utter blackness.
Interesting.
Indeed, the abyss may be unstoppable.
So
still, I have faith. Princess Dusk may be rescued yet.
Is this before Artorias walked to the abyss? Interesting. Are we in the past? Oh man, I have so many questions. I'm excited. I'm excited for this. I will continue on with the new DLC, and thank you guys for watching. And I guess we're doing the DLC. Catch you guys later. Bye bye.